Good evening. I've been coming to the museum since ninth grade. My story is about W.T. Grant's. It's similar to F.W. Woolworth's. And a long time ago, about ninth grade, I guess it was, we went in around Christmas time, my father and I. They had their own Santa Claus, and I've never sat on Santa Claus's seat because my parents didn't want to me to believe in that kind of stuff. So we were going to buy a little plug for the end of the lamp. Back in the olden days, you used to fix things before, you don't throw them away now. So I picked out a plug, and my father said, I'm going to the other side of the store. So I walked back to where the Santa Claus sits, and it said, out to lunch. So then I went in the back of the store, and they had a water fountain, and I was drinking water, and I saw Santa sweeping the back door. And I said, I don't believe in Santa Claus, but I'm almost sure he wouldn't be sweeping in a W.T. Grant's. So I figured out that he was the maintenance guy that used to wear a costume. So my father buys something. We get out in the car, and I happen to feel my little boy's pants, and I had the plug in my pants. I forgot to buy it, and I stole it. So I said to my father, let's go back in so I can buy it. He says, no, don't go back in because then the manager will remember you, and every time you come back in the W.T. Grant's, he's going to think you're going to steal because he already knew you were a thief and you lost your nerve. So I didn't take it and I kept it. That's all.